looks very uncomfortable. One foot in the ground, eh?